Alright, Shalom. Voila, Yahweh, Bashem, Yahushai, Bashem, Rakrakodash. Double honors to the apostles of Great Millstone. And peace and salutations to y'all brothers out there in the highways and byways that's noticing this word abroad around the world. And just want to get into this topic real quick. It's going to be called Never Saw It Coming. It's going to be a response from the brother out there in Hawaii that did a show on this video, you know, from Maxwell. It's called, you know, The Glass House We Never Saw It Coming, you know. And like the brother said, you know, this video depicts at the end thermonuclear destruction, you know. And I'm going to play some clips in this video, then I'm going to break it down and show, you know, the depiction of this video and the subliminal messages, you know, that it has in it, you know, because as we well know that those of us that are in the truth, you know, that thermonuclear destruction is coming, you know, to the world, you know, but mainly to America, you know, and this is the main deliverance that, you know, America is the main deliverance that's going to take place, you know, because a thermonuclear holocaust is coming over to America, and two-thirds of Israel that are not woken up to this truth, that don't accept this truth, is going to get caught up in that, you know, right along with the other nations, you know. So, but without further ado, I just want to play this clip, and as we go on in the video, I'm gonna break it down, and I'm gonna bring up precepts and scriptures, you know, depicting, you know, this video. So I'm gonna start off by, you know, playing some clips real quick and get a visual understanding. So this video is a response video from the brother out there in Hawaii, and I'm just putting my two cents in. So I'm gonna play some clips and then I'm gonna break it down, you know. So as you can see in this video, it starts off, you know, by them sitting at the table, you know, after Maxwell done told her, you know, the deal, what the real deal was, and then you're gonna hear her say her piece, you know.
What are you saying? I don't understand.
See, that's the woman for you, though. They don't understand, you know. Even she said it, you know, these women out here, they don't understand. They're too caught up in this world, you know what I mean? Just like Lot's wife, you know. At the end of the day, she didn't understand that judgment was coming, you know, to that city, Sodom and Gomorrah, you know. And she ended up turning back and looking back, and then she turned into a pillar of salt, you know. Same thing that depicts these women today, you know. It hasn't changed, you know. These women, you know, out here, they just don't have a clue to what's going on, and, you know, and a great majority of them are gonna perish, you know. They're gonna perish in that thermonuclear fire, you know. So, you know, let me go on.
We should have loved more. We should have loved harder. But I guess none of that matters now. It's too late.
Blindsided by them. as I stare, the cross is burning. No chance to overcome. I feel them barking. I guess my night has come. Is this real? No rest to shine. I am here falling in circles far. Sorrowfully I fall.
And as you can see right here, in this scene right here, as she's standing up, you know, she's, you can tell she's pregnant, you know. You know, really doesn't matter the months, but you could tell that she's pregnant, you know, that she's conceived with child. And, you know, her hearing that news, you know, that we're about to perish, you know what I mean? It just brought sorrow to her heart. Now she's not going to see her unborn child. She's not going to be able to birth her unborn child. But I got a precept real quick, you know, for that, you know. So this is the book of Isaiah chapter 13 verse start at 17, and it says, "Behold, I will stir up the means against, them, which shall not regard silver, which shall not regard silver as for gold." You know, the means are talking about the Russians, you know, because the Russians are gonna be the main, are gonna lead the head honcho that's gonna lead the charge, you know. The Russians are going to be the first to lead the charge against America, are going to be the first nation to shoot them missiles on America, you know. Russia's going to be the head honcho, you know, to destroy America. So that's what it means when the most, when he will stir up the means against them. The them is Babylon, aka America, you know. And they're not going to regard silver as for gold. They're not going to regard silver nor gold, you know. You're not going to be able to pay him. You're not going to be able to... Esau's not going to be able to buy his way out of this, you know? So, they shall not delight in it. Verse 18, their bow also shall dash their young men to pieces, and they shall have no pity on the fruit of the womb. You see? They shall have no pity on the fruit of the womb, you know? She's pregnant, you know? Then when the missiles come flying over here, you know what I mean? They're not going to have no pity upon the room. They're not going to care about children, you know? They're just going to come flying over here, and it's just going to destroy everything in its path, you know? So I'm going to continue on. And it says, their eyes shall not spare children, you know? And later on, you will see that she already has a child that's born already, and she's holding the baby, you know, as later on depicted in this video, which will go on later. And verse 19, and Babylon, the glory of kingdoms, the beauty of the Chaldeans, excellency, shall be as when the Most High overthrew Sodom and Gomorrah. And it shall never be inhabited, neither shall it be dwelled in for generations to generations. Neither shall the Arabian pitch their tent there, neither shall the shepherd make their fold there. But the wild beasts of the desert shall lie there, and their houses shall be full of doleful creatures, and owls shall dwell there, and the strays shall dance there.